Okay, welcome back, guys, to Hold It.
I'm still here.
Let me know if you need anything.
Did you know that dwarven oil and taproot actually have identical properties? I wonder if there is a connection between the two.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any
time. How can I assist? Let's get moving.
Need something?
Watch the skies, traveler.
Blade and shadow, silence and death.
Fresh vegetables for sale.
I'm sure they would love to trade your husband's steel. Plenty of people here can eat your love's craftsmanship. We've never had any reason to...
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
Can you close up the sand early today, Mama?
I'm afraid not, Mary. The fruit has about another day left before it spoils. We've got to sell as much as we can, as soon as we can.
That's what you always say.
Because it's always true.
Can we at least go to the tavern for supper?
And to think I was going to feed you cabbages and apples again.
Can you believe those pathetic gray manes still show their face in public? Do be careful, child. Skyrim is not safe. Come to chat with an old woman,
I'm here to buy food.
The selection looks very delicious. I'll take an apple.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
Bits and baubles for sale.
Do you like horses? You should visit the stables.
Aren't they?
I own them.
I always set some aside for
and
myself.
Our stock is excellent.
I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them all.
Oh, it took years. But I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady. All that by the great aeorn of
fresh vegetables for sale.
right. I actually advise the Jarl.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Fresh made clothes. Still warm in the
outlet. You can't win.
This should be good.
Wamasu has teeth.
I'll fix you good. I'm gonna kill
you.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
I bet you could get a good price for those gems.
I'll be happy if you'd like to purchase something.
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Looking for something?
If you're not going to drink all that wine, maybe you should sell it on.
Hagraven or Horker, it matters not. We've got the arrows to fell any game. Thank you very much for your business.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reef.
Sorry. Just identifying some ingredients.
Don't forget to check inside the I help my father in more ways than people realize. Thanks for the business.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a hop. Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Good doing business with you.
Just out and about. The Bannered Mare can do without me for a bit, I suspect. Honest gold for honest work. Until... Hello, friend.
Bits and baubles for sale. All crafted by...
by the best.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
What might you be looking at?
Oh, the food looks so good. So juicy.
No handouts today, friend.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit Kepi.
Pay you tomorrow, I swear.
That's what you said last week and the week before that. Now go, before I call a guard.
No, no, don't do that. No need to do that. I'm going, see? I'm leaving. No guards, please.
Look, come back tomorrow, okay?
All I can think about is my son. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my...
Security in white.
Are you a fan of rum? You should try Thalul sometime. It is very sweet.
Stay out of trouble. The guards in this city are
occasionally use it instead of sugar.
Malice is teaching me everything he knows about brewing. Hopefully, I could take over his...
Fresh baked loaves and bobbles for sale.
All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
How goes the begging today, Brendan?
That's right. Mop the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I?
Shiny trinkets for your good lady.
Oh, did you need something? I'd better get going.
The most prominent one being teleportation.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I make the right choice.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
White run, it's a wonderful town. Dum 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 dum, doo 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 dum dum.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quick.
You have come. You have come to hear.
The Imperial silence us because they fear us. They are cowards.
Shut up, Mr. Shouting Man. You are hurting my ears.
The truth, child of Thanos, is that the dragon's children... May Talos guide you, always.
All this standing around is rubbish.
So this is pretty good timing.
Well, I'm sure we'd both rather be doing this than farming or mining.
In my opinion, board games are best when you play them reclining.
Maybe, but right now I'm focusing on these sentences. I'm refining.
This is fun, but I am afraid my rhyming skills are...
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form.
If this were a production,
maybe we'll meet in the field. Just pray we're on the same side.
Listen, Lucian, I would have beaten you if I could.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
It takes a while to make a dress, Jackie. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want a dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
It seems our enemies have no end of...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like...
Some Tavani like to create three-dimensional art using magic. You may wonder why they don't simply just carve something to create the same effect.
Remember, your mind. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's.
I always. always travel with a preserved leaf of my history from Thorn. It reminds me of my family back home. I like to think it keeps me safe.
I ain't done nothing.
My poor Frally, I think Thorod's still alive, but I know better.
Ingramor was the hero who started the companions.
Lucian Flavius was singing and writing, and looks were just marvelous.
We Greymanes got just as much to be proud of as them Battleborns, but you won't see us with our noses in the air.
Spare some gold for a veteran? Can you spare a septum? Lost an eye during the Great War, or I'd earn it myself.
Solitude is really quite something. So much beauty, and so much culture.
You should see me. Get Don't mind me, I'm just running errands for the old man.
I like a little solitude.
I'm just running some errands for the old man.
Feel free to make requests.
Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
Papa says I won't see Ravir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
By blade or by spell, I fight with both blade and...
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the...
Take my advice. Never gamble.
Huh?
If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can oblige.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Traitors, civil wars, dragons. Those troubles don't cross my door. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're foot sore.
Welcome to the city. Have you met my dear brother Eriker? The man's his truck.
Have wings. Both of these are much closer to the hiss than most Argonians, metaphorically and literally.
Yes? Need anything, you just say the word.
Feel free to make requests. There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in trouble. Have a drink. Rest your feet and stay a little while. What do you need? You should think about staying the night. Corpulus keeps a clean inn. Yes? Good.
If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can oblige.
What do you need?
Thank you.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperium. Wanderer like you must have. It's good to be away from the forge for a bit. Keep safe.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Do you have business with the court?
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Please address all questions to the My duty is to keep the Jarl safe.
Steward, I will need the following reagents for my studies. Please see to them.
Keep your weapon out of your hands, and we'll get along just fine.
I trust you know how limited the hold's funds are at this time.
Yes, and I'm also...
The Jarl has advised me not to talk about which court attendants I like to punch in the face.
My experiments are all I ask for in return.
Do not dishonor or attempt to harm Elisif in any way.
I suspect her grace will not be pleased. Be fine.
If I needed something from you, you would know it.
The Jarl's court.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. You're trying my patience. Surely you have something better to do. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill.
Do you have business with the court? I am the Jarl Steward. If you have court business to tend to, you talk to me.
Thank you.
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the meadery, we can talk later.
Send Ulfric my regards.
Trees are beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Never seen Mjoll this upset about anything.
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the meadery, we can talk later.
Well, that was important.
Guaranteed, clean and free from...
My food is the best in all of Skyrim.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence. This is one of the signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation. Put down your flagons filled
ingredients with paralysis properties are generally hard to come by. Two quite common ingredients for that are Arcanus root and imp stools.
Yeah, what's your problem?
Certainly we can come to some sort of an understanding.
Victory is yours! I success! No more! I yield! I yield!
We're not kicking you out. Just keep the servants at it. And let us all sin in peace.
There is no need to push.
How may I help you, my son? Wonderful. Where to begin? Mara is the goddess of love. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the... Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you... Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live... A person who... When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together... One of them comes to the temple, and we arrange a ceremony.
Welcome to
May
the
you return to
bar,
her benevolence and safety.
If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know. Is there something I can do for you?
If you'll excuse me, I have other things
to attend
to.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master of the arcane? My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
Yeah. What's your problem? Until next time.
Sorry guys, because I didn't know I had my mic on mute this whole time. Okay.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I have no dislike of strangers.
He can be a citizen of Skyrim. Wait for the ding. Ding. Oh. Note you to citizen. Oh my god, a dragon had to come. Like, what the freak? Oh my god, everything I do is just dragons. Now land, you cracker. I wonder where he's gonna land to. Right over there. Perfect, boy. I'm gonna put a whooping on you. Filthy dragon. Alright, now everybody's gonna be staring at me. You're just a farmer. You can be a hero. Hero of Skyrim. Hero. You can serve as my is my badge of offer. No more room. And there are no more slots. Well, you can be. I promote you to. Well, they're both taken. High council member. Can I have more than one of everything? Or can I have two? Master Assassin Apprentice.
Treat the jarl with respect, and he'll be welcome.
I need you to change your outfit. There you go, buddy. Bye-bye. She's a steward. So I can't promote you to ranger or none of that. Masters of Assassin. You could be a high wizard. How does that sound? High wizard apprentice. There you go. I can have multiple high wizards. Which one? Oh no, there's Arthur. Really, because I kind of want to see what happens during the day. See if more people come out. But because I can have multiple high wizards and multiple assassins. I promote you to jarl. I'm going to promote him to jarl of not solitude, but of white run. I won't forget this. I will honor my lead. Jarl of Open. When you from your vision, I need you to change your outfit, wear something more. There you go, jarl. Welcome. That's the new jarl. And the old jarl will have to step down or I will send him to prison to work in the mines. Let's see the Drunken Huntsman. Thank you. You can be a citizen. I don't know how many I do have available, but you can be one of them. Citizen employed.
Need something?
Now I have to find more people.
I was young, but I was encouraged to stop.
promote you to noble. Oh, we're not masters of assassin. Oh, we're not blacksmith. But still did high wizards. For it. There we go. High wizard. Oh, he's already wearing one. But I want him to change his outfit anyway, you know? Something more royal. Alright, I'm looking for... Oh, here he is. High elf. High would be perfect. Not for a hero, but for a high council member. A high wizard. Something more festive. There you go. Now he's going. And now you two. I can't make you assassins too, but I can promise you one in my home. You will be. I want you to have a city as well. I don't know about him though. He's just standing there, but he's going now. I think that's enough people for now. Well, at least I think. We need more people in the mines, though. Dawnstar. Oh, you did last stop. Daytime. Those people.
The menu is much prettier than the city. Your sheep. Wolfman, is it not?
And there's a guard missing a torch.
Much more.
Your mind is three times. You're wrong to come here, stranger. No rest in Dawnstar.
And you will be sent to Oops.
My miners are as dumb as rock. Need something?
Oh, a punishment. I punish you. To work in the mines. She's transferred to the mines.
Yep.
I haven't put anybody in jail yet, which is good.
Can't sleep. I'm no one special. Just a miner who swings a pickaxe for a drink.
Mine axe people. Punish you. Argonian mines.
They say that vampires line safe. Hall of vigilance. Who can see the ground?
We're threatening with our old war wounds. We're not soldiers anymore.
What should I make of that? Our duty is to guard freedom.
We need more heroes. No more slots, okay? For hero.
Watch your hands around the left.
Oh, but I do promote to my council. Not a high wizard, but you could be a administrator.
I've been in the Legion all my life. I'm content to serve. I'm waiting.
I need you to change your outfit. Hide something more royal. Okay. Thank you. Only the upper level people will be rewarded.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this silence. I beg you, don't go into taking them. Silence, several of his ex. His family's involved. And now Silas is back, and this museum to the Mythic Dawn is his way of trying to rebuild his family. Not a secret. The only thing you need to know is that they almost destroyed the world, and they were stopped.
Wait, is there someone over there?
Looking to hire a boat?
I know, but you can work for me, though. Is jarl? No. I'm joking. She could be a high wizard.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Temple.
She can't be royal, but she can be one of the high council members. Skarl, see you at your place, or whatever that says. There, she's a high.
Y'all and I have our disagreements. Sorry.
I'll change your outfit. There you go.
Stay out of trouble now.
On your way. And I can fish here. Oh yeah, let's fish here for a little bit. Oh, that's right, I don't have a fishing pole. Well. Oh, let's go back and see for ourselves how well we did. I guess we can walk. Unlock the stuff. There's guards, and I hear people. I hear banging.
Can you spare a septum?
The villagers. The fighters. The heroes are all here. And here's all the people that are royal.
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
I thought I gave you something to do.
What's he doing here? Oh,
need something?
Oh, hell no. You, will. Hold on. Wait, right here. Don't go anywhere. You. I punish you. Sorry. Public execution.
I'm a weapon in human form. Just hunt.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility and match the rest of the great war.
Now the people are gonna watch him get beheaded. I mean, why are they just all lined up like that? Are they gonna watch?
Well, my friend, how can I help you?
What happened?
You probably want someone else. I'm just the slaver.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's been long since we've had a good
time. Let's see if they get chopped off. Wait. Sorry, but you deserve this. Yeah. Yes. Wait, what the hell? Whoa. What?
That's it. I'm going to find whoever did this.
No. This is funny. This is hilarious. His head is not even chopped off the block yet. Aw, damn. Is he dead? He's dead, though. Finally! And the war would never get started because I killed him. Thank you all for coming. Seriously. Thank you all for coming, though. Alright, well, I think this is the end of the video now. So, next part we will do something else. Rivadachki. Like and subscribe.